You got a free ticket.
I got a free ticket. No, you didn't get a free ticket.
All right. Seriously, my name is TJ Cates. What's your name?
Dean Alexander.
What are you doing here, man?
Man, shit, I don't know.
I want to say that I really like your hair, man. It's cool when guys care about their hair.
Well, I thank you. Thank you. You have fantastic hair.
I've always paid attention to it.
Thank you. No, I got invited out here. I don't know why they invited me.
Really?
I'm so.
You don't know why. Take a gander.
I don't know. I'm excited. This is so cool.
It's cool.
That's Terry Clark.
Get Terry Clark, man. Go tap on the shoulder. Terry Clark. Come on. Just jump in. Come on. Goodness gracious. It's Terry Clark, everybody. I didn't recognize you without your hat.
See, that's what happens. See, I don't wear.
I can't wear a hat.
Who's going to wear a hat to a movie theater? That's rude.
You can't do that anymore.
Sitting behind me? You're going to hate my hat.
Congratulations, Lindsay. It looks great, y'all.
So we get more hits.
We're getting taken away.
The movie's starting, and apparently I'm opening.
We love you. Thanks for coming and talking
We're
to us.
We're keeping it awesome at the all-new Franklin Kia this month and giving you up to $3,000 more than your trade's worth.
Keeping it awesome.
2015 Rio, Soul, Forte. Lease it for just $79 a month.
That's awesome.
Right now, come to the all-new Franklin Kia and lease your Soul, Forte, or Rio for just $79 a month.
That's awesome.
Keeping it awesome at the all-new Franklin Kia on the big corner of 65 and 96 in Franklin.
Let's go.
TJ Cates with Nashville Entertainment Weekly. We're at the Nashville Film Festival. Talkopolis and Nick Kroll. What's up, buddy?
How you doing, man?
You look so surprised. You can't believe you're here, right?
I know. Last time I was in Nashville, they said I could never come back, so they haven't figured it out yet.
You know what? They tell me I can never come in, and I come every day, man. It's a place to be. And let's talk about this film that you're putting on tonight.
Yes. It's called Adult Beginners. It stars me and Rose Byrne and Bobby Cannavale. And it's a story of a guy from kind of an entrepreneur. Bottom falls out of his business and his whole world. He has to leave the city, goes back to the suburbs. The only place he can turn is to move in with his sister and her husband and their three-year-old son, and he becomes their nanny to pay his way.
Awesome. What's your favorite scene, man? What do you like? What did you kind of think is the best one?
There's a lot of comedy and there's a lot of drama in it. So I got a few favorites of both. There's a scene with me and Rose where I cry, and I was pretty psyched. Didn't have to fake it. No fake tears in there. And then there's some fun scenes. Me and Bobby Cannavale get to go at it. I don't know if you know Bobby, but he's in Boardwalk Empire.
I know who that is.
Yeah, he's super talented dude. And then some fun comedy stuff with my buddy Bobby Moynihan from Saturday Night Live. And so it's kind of varied. It's got a little bit of everything.
Okay, now, did you see yourself coming to comedy? Because you've always been a little bit comedic. You like the drama thing better? I play dark characters when I act, and I like it, but I'm not.
You're not a dark guy.
I'm not a dark guy, but in movies, I look mean.
Soul. You got a dark. You got a dark soul, though.
You figured it out.
Yeah. I like doing it all. I mean,
I see you totally playing a dark character.
Yeah, it's super fun. I mean, it's like, look, it's fun to be able to do kind of different things. You know, like doing the comedy stuff is great, but being able to stretch your legs and do some drama is fun. And I think the nice thing about this movie is that it really has a little bit of everything. It's got a good mix.
Well, you know, we appreciate you coming to Nashville, man.
Thanks.
It's been an honor to meet you.
Oh, man.
Good luck on everything. You can stay as long as you want to, but I know you're pressed on time because you're a big Hollywood man.
That's right, man. But Nashville's the Hollywood of Tennessee.
We're the Hollywood South. We're the Hollywood of Tennessee. We're rocking it. Come back anytime.
I will.
Hello, dude. Hello, Paul Reggio. Went to Nourish High with you.
Oh. Right.
So what are you up to now, man? Come on, give me the rundown. Make me jealous.
You can basically take the last 3 years of my life, then we'll light them on fire. I lost all of my money and a lot of other people's money.
You can hear in my voice how pissed I am.
So my sister is pregnant, so I'm like helping her out a little bit.
Kids.
Yeah, they're the future.
We'll see, but.
Mm-hmm. No, they are. They will be.
We'll see.
No, it's undoubted the children are the future.
How long do you need to stay?
3 months.
3 months? I have to talk to Danny.
Like, ask him permission?
Like, have a conversation because he's my husband.
You need to stay here for a few months?
Yeah, sure.
I didn't get a chance to talk to him yet.
I can help out around the house.
Want to watch Teddy?
I'm talking about buying groceries, build stuff. I need you to make me feel better.
This is Teddy's nanny.
I'm actually his uncle.
Teddy! Let's go crazy!
Good afternoon, ladies. What, you never seen a kid in a suitcase before?
I'm gonna tape everything up, make sure he doesn't hurt himself.
That's great. You wouldn't believe what happened here last Friday. His hooker hit a vein.
Teddy, you wanna go to the park?
It bled everywhere.
Good day.
Yeah, I went and got some frozen yogurt waiting for that bar to open.
I wish he came to visit because you were happy.
What did I come here for?
Are you happy? Oh. You think you got it all worked out now, huh? After 3 months. You don't really live here.
The only reason that you stick around is when you need something. Is this too much?
Hi, Dad.
Oh, is that Bruce Willis, his new hot young wife?
Miss Jen's out, beginners.
If you want Teddy to have confidence in the water, you need to have it too.
We're very confident, thank you.
Why are you holding on to me? I'm not entirely comfortable here.
Me neither.
Screw her.
Adult beginner.
Let's go.
He ain't got your swagger. No, he ain't got that little clip in his chin. He ain't no way better. 'Cause you're the baddest country boy. Sweetest thing.